Mullah Nasruddin used to visit a Sufi saint every day to seek knowledge from him. One day, he requests the saint to give him a message for his life, a direction along which he could move in his life. So the saint gives him a message. And the message goes like this, Neki kar kuye mein dal. The literal translation would be, do something good and then throw it into the well. It is one of the oldest Sufi sayings. Right? It means that, you know, do good and immediately forget about it. Don't even think that you have done something good. So the next day, Mullah Nasruddin helps an old lady cross a busy street. And when they are on the other side, he takes her near a well and he pushes her into the well. And then, you know, talks to himself, Neki kar kuye mein dal. That means he has applied the lesson or the message which the Sufi saint gave him, and he's quite happy and satisfied with himself. So what is the message you can pick up from this story? One message is, you know, we should not get stuck with the literal meaning of words, but we should try to go beyond them. And another important lesson you can pick up from this story is wrong learning at time can lead to disaster. So here are some questions you can ask yourself. Question number one, what is the basis of my learning? Words or the meaning behind them? Question number two, why do I fail to go beyond the literal meaning of words? And question number three, how do I understand what I learn? I hope you found the video useful. Yes, then please. So thanks for watching this video. This is Rajiv Kumar Love. I'll be back with yet another video. Until then, be happy, keep smiling, and take care. Bye.